Every day in this country, more than 200 people will attempt suicide. 12 will die. 12, including my son.